one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
And our game today, Senegal versus Colombia. And we pause now for the national anthems.
Well, they do like to play on the counter-attack, this team. Looking at the lineup, Alan, do you think that's the way they're going to address the problems today?
That is the way it looks at the moment. We'll find out soon enough, but they are perfectly set up for the counter. They've got lots of pace on the break. I think we'll see that today.
Thank you. Enjoy the
check
game.
Now on Colombia, how they line up today.
In goal, David Ospina. Falcao is the sole striker today. Lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just starting.
And yeah,
Gay attacking now.
Diao
got to clear it now.
Cardona. You know, this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Able to make a good interception.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
And now he's looking for some support.
Shot off! Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong.
Cuadrado. Edwin Cardona. There's good progress with this attack. Gay. So. That's safely away.
And yeah.
Rodriguez. Cuadrado. Falcao. Onto the attack now.
James Rodriguez!
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, that's what you get for gambling, for anticipating. What a finish.
Has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Number 10, James Rodriguez.
Return ball.
And yeah.
Cuadrado. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
So.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Barrios.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Needs to be very nippy.
And yeah.
Gay. Sadio Mane. Mane with the cross.
Great save. Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Corner played in.
And now the shot!
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Rodriguez. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Good forward play from them.
And yeah.
So,
supporting player alongside.
Now Sadio Mane. Challenges for the ball.
Rodriguez.
Really tussling for the ball here. Gay.
And yeah.
Mane.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Great ball.
Rodriguez.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Gay. Lamine Gassama.
So.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, that's good defending.
And yeah.
It's Sadio Mane.
And here's the shot.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body, place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
By the defender.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Gay.
Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
So away we go at 1-1.
Goal for the hosts.
Barrios.
Number 5.
Oscar Maria. Sekou Kouyaté. It's Mane. Into the attacking third.
Well, that certainly hasn't gone according to plan. Now, Rodriguez.
Falcao! They've taken the lead here.
By the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the visitors. Number 9, Falcao.
Sekou Kouyaté. Lamine Gassama. Falcao. Here's a chance to attack.
The fourth official has indicated.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. And he could get away here, but he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here, with 2-1 the score. James Rodriguez, what about his first half performance? How did you rate that, Alan Smith?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance actually.
On to the attack now. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. Mane with the cross. Well, they're in a good position here.
Again.
Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back. Now, Rodriguez.
Falcao! They've taken the lead here.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Sekou Kouyaté.
And yeah,
that's good movement forward here. It's Mane. He went in well.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Well, he tried to place it and could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker.
Aguila. Arias. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Cuadrado with a good cross. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Sekou Kouyaté.
Now Sadio Mane.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
A cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
To kid the goalkeeper really to play that in, but he played it wide.
And David Ospina made that excellent save. Here it is one more time.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
James Rodriguez, Falcao, on the move and able to cut out the pass.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got it away. Throw in to come. Substitution time. Zapata, Arias, Carlos Sanchez, is coming forward with some danger.
Falcao, it's the crossbar, surely, and in the shot go.
Well, we might nickname him Lucky after this. The frame of the goal came to his rescue,
and then in the end, what might have been a chance just petered out, and he's got the ball, the keeper.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angle.
Cuadrado!
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Checo Cuyate.
And there's the interception.
Cuyate. And here they are on the attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Barrios.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Lamine Gassama.
Barrios.
Rodriguez. Falcao. Well, they're in a good position here. Cuadrado. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Gay. And Dyer.
He's in.
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Now Sabali. It's looking good, this move.
Shot up!
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target, well off target.
James Rodriguez departs, substituted.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Moreno. Arias. Moreno. Onto the attack now. Oscar Murillo. Barrios.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Youssef Sabali.
Now the shot!
That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
This is another angle on it, Alan.
Well, it looked like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but the defence squeezed, and I think they just caught him off.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Balde. Could be dangerous. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Excellent work with the tackle. Moreno. It's good work between these two. Moreno. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Getting forward well as a team now. He can cut it back now. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Well, it's time for a change now up front. The one goal that he scored isn't going to spare him getting substituted here.
No, he's played his part, but that time in the match now where his manager, I think, wants an injection of pace just to try and stretch those.
The shot's on!
Cleared away by the defender. Barrios. It's Bacca. Moreno. They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
Opportunity here!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Good forward play from them. It's Bacca.
This could be it.
Cuadrado. It's finished here. Let's talk a word or two about James Rodriguez at the final whistle, Alan. What do you think he did well and maybe not so well today?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.